YouTube, if you subscribe, then advertise the remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and today, well, we're going to continue this last play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So, let's see. Last time, we managed to do the forest, and now we have to choose. Let's go to the side pass first. That's almost tradition by this point. Huh. So, both things can be picked up by Linko. Oh, we're going to get a Linko! Cool! Wait. We're not gonna get Linko, we're gonna play as Linko. Period. Neat. Okay, crossbow. Well, guess all those items we've been picking up have their uses. So, female Link in all her glory. Interesting. Never actually played her. Period.
Oi. Huh?
Oi.
I assume she's from a family of hunters, considering she uses crossbow, so it makes sense. Cute.
Oi, oi.
Yes. Oh, okay, isn't that illusion of grandeur? How cute. Huh? Oh, that's always funny.
There once was a girl who lived in a small village. She led a simple life.
Cuckoos, okay. So that's what their name. What their name was.
Her name was Linko.
I called them Chocoros last time for a second.
As she could remember, Linko had believed in her heart that she was the hero reborn. One day, terrible news arrived at her village. Monsters had laid siege to Hyrule Castle. Linko caught word of the monsters' attack and immediately began preparations. She dressed the part in her green tunic. Equipped with her trusty crossbows, a compass her grandmother had bestowed on her, Linko set out from the village. This treasured compass and a crude map were all she had to guide her way to Hyrule Castle.
And she went the wrong way.
In no time at all, she found herself lost in a malevolent forest. An imp in a curious mask appeared out of nowhere. And stole Linko's precious compass. That compass, she knew, was proof of her destiny. She had to get it back. And thus began Linko's first true trial.
Like I said, I've never played any of the games, so I wonder if Linko actually joins with Link and the rest of the board. Ah, I was gonna say boy, but it actually. Him playing Zelda, now with Lana, so not boys, ladies. Linko and his ladies. Oh, Rule 34, always funny. Spoke kid. Interesting fact, people... Wait, really? You don't say. The Chocos are our allies. Not Chocos, Cuckoo. Now I know the get. By the way, do I still have the... Yep, I still do. Okay, the Cuckoos are army. It kind of fits, all things considering, but... It's kind of funny. Okay, let's see. somewhat annoying part is that, well, all the leveling up I was doing was for naught, because we're not using any characters, I was leveling up. Annoying. Oh well. So, use a statue. Got it. Oh, I got three options. Okay. Four options. Oh, the fourth statue. Okay, fair enough. What's in this one? Oh, okay, I got to activate it first. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. I didn't use that in the last night and those people available, so that's why I was somewhat confused. So still, an army of fracking chickens! Oh, Nintendo. Oh, this is just silly enough to work. Oh, and again, I fought an entire armada of this stupid thing in, you know, bullet hell shooters. You know, those occasional free games that you find online. Oh, look, it's so cute. No, activate first? Okay, now I can use it. Oh, so that's what it is. I press X in case you're wondering what I can tell you about. Okay, blocked off. Okay. Damn, let's go. Okay, we tried, got it. I wonder how it all fits. Well, I'm about to find out, but, you know, redundant question is redundant. Oh. Okay, teleporting how it is. Okay, I'm confused now. Whatever. Get over it. An army of chickens. Okay, let's see what her ult is. Oh, it's one of arrow effects, not like wings. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I still can't access, so I'm going to need to clear this out. Indeed. Really? Okay, crossbows on that that's not range yet, so that makes sense. Okay. Okay, finally, I'm getting used. I smell treasure. Nah, just different pathway. Oh well, can always be right. Oh. Oh! Wing style teleportation. Neat. Ah, sorry, I just started to watch Borders of the Next Generation. I'm having fun. A lot more fun than I actually thought I was going to. Oops, wrong button. Oh wait, it froze. Oh! Okay, never mind. I thought I had to be in a certain place. Okay, I get it now. I can teleport from anywhere on the map. Fair enough. Wow! Talk about the weapon in disguise. There I go again! Oh! And one of the chickens actually... this is my base. And this is going to be a lot of fun. Okay, so, I suppose it might be the next. What? It's here. Okay, hell, that's it? Can I miss something? I mean, it has a mech over here, so... I'm confused. Well, it seems to be... come out of a trend. Oh well. Let's see, we got some more bad guys to kick. Oh, and I never actually... oh, that was one I killed that guy. Yeah, I guess not. Okay, then. Once again, my army of chick is here to... what? Which is also becoming a trend. Look, I'm going to spend the rest of the episode making fun of this other concept. So, get ready for that. Anyway, like I was saying... Rico and her army of chickens would be quite... The boon for Hylos forces, if you know what I mean. Good supply, boys! And they'll fight for us, you know, right up to the point we fry them. Okay, I'm here. And I still don't get what the skeleton spider or whatever is all about. Shiny. Okay, that's cool and all. Ah. Hey. So, where's that skull thingamajig? I didn't get to find one. This ain't in the area, but... my chickens are actually kicking ass. Oh, is that? No, that's one of mine. Why is it golden? Hmm. Okay, good. So, why the boss? Oh, boss. Keep it. Okay. Again, I'm not the commentator, I'm just, you know, taking care of people. Literally, since they're skeletons, they don't have a brain. Nice. And the spider thingamajig. Again, it's an objective, but I still have yet to figure out what exactly I have to do. It's just go catch it or something, find it, start a map in the general area. I don't explain that in level 1, but honestly I wasn't playing that much attention. I was more focused on learning the game, per se. I want to go and activate the stupid thing. I'll get there. Okay. Now, activate the ult. That opens the entire map. I mean, don't get me wrong, these area effect runs like Lico and Sheik are interesting, just not as effective as, you know, Link and Impus, at least for what I've experienced. Okay, another one captured, back in quick. Maybe I should stop hovering around. Anywhere near as tough as those stupid mummies I had to deal with in the last map. And the thing too, those things were fake. Ah! Alright, dead. My chopper should be able to shut the rest. Still, this seems like a downgrade. Wow, I got them Chocor again. My cuckoos are doing the business. Good to see and good to know. I went the wrong way! Again! Ish! Oh, so Dad! Wait, that was a mission? Man, I need to start paying more attention to the pop-ups. First goal, hit. Okay, there we go. Okay, final mission. I know I've been messing around quite a bit, but you know, I just wanted to try Winko out. Okay, let's move. I meant to help. Maybe I should do something about it. Maybe later. Oh, I'm immune! That's actually fucking scary if I misclicked. Okay, cool. Now. Are they still alive, actually? Yeah, let's not make the same mistake again. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, I need more heart. Okay, I see hearts. Good. Alright, this guy. This one. He's been here for a while. Ah! It should hit me. Whatever. Okay, good. Might be the chicken. Again. And see what health helps. I don't like that prospect. Oh well, that prospect. One bit. Yeah. That should still be fine. Okay, I'm actually doing damage. But it's not. Ah! Stop blocking! Oh. So that's what that the side mission was. Oh, and I leveled up. Okay, good. So, guess that's the whole thing. Just conquer the map. You know, Skull Kid's gonna keep jumping, so I will have to conquer the map eventually. Okay, good. much damage. Then it is fun. I suppose it's the fact that I'm new to the genre also. Okay, I suppose. Wait. Huh. Oh, this is where I have to escort her to. Okay. Whatever. If she gets there, she gets there. If she doesn't, she doesn't. That's my mentality right now. Okay, Skull Kid. Let's go for another round. Ow. What? Ah, close. But not close. Oh! Actually, precise? Oh, crap. Yeah, he ran away. Again. Nice. Oh, and you're here too. Whatever. Okay, Fairy Fountain. Again. Huh. Finally, I'm doing this with some more dexterity instead of just stumbling in the buttons I'm clicking. Oops. Wrong button, rock button. There we go. You know, this might just be me, but I don't suppose plus bow and arch. That's kinda, you know, redundant. Ah, dang it! Yeah. I wish they're magical, but still. Nice. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I need more. I need hearts. Kinda badly. Okay, go. Found a second. There were some spare hearts that I left down here. Okay, good start. Rupees. Damn, I was getting comboed. Hard. Okay, let's go for another round. And he moved again. You know, I wish the arrow actually moved with the camera. It doesn't. It points where the character is pointing. That's actually an oversight on Nintendo's part. Okay, let's see, where was Skull Kid? I'm in the wrong one. See what I mean? Whatever. And he moved again! Man, this is more like playing catch than an actual boss battle. Well, this is technically the finale, even if we're just, you know, jumping all over the place. So, is it over? No, it isn't. Basil. I should start blocking more, honestly. Wrong button. Ow. Fun. Gotcha. Victory. I think this could have been done faster. Still. Predictable. Oh, that's a victory. Actually, I won. Again, I won. Will she join? Let me guess. Wrong turret. Well, looks like Linko is the Zoro of this group.
Linko left her village, vowing to restore peace to Hyrule.
Cute.
In her hand, she clutched her grandmother's precious compass. But before long, a mischievous imp had stolen the treasured possession.
Yeah, we just played that.
Chased down the imp and try to retrieve the compass. And then, something strange happened. As if in response to her struggle, the compass began emitting a mysterious light. It seemed to be reacting to her. Linko recovered it, hung it from her neck, and vowed never to lose it again. The compass's light was quite a mystery to her. She didn't know what secret power it might hold. Whatever the case, it had to be a sign of her status as the legendary hero. If she could harness this power, perhaps she would fully realize her destiny and save Hyrule. Her faith renewed, Linko continued her quest.
Story chapter. You know, I was screwing around quite a lot. And again, her force is an army of chickens. It fits, because that was her job prior to, you know, trying to play the hero, but... Nintendo. Never change. Anyway, people, that was the first episode with Linko. Going in the complete wrong way. I think that's how I'm going to title this episode. Linko going the wrong way. Yeah, sure. Let's go with that. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I'm enjoying it. And until next time, forget to like, subscribe, and ring that stupid bell. Damn you, YouTube. And yes, I will continue to say it. So, until next time, forget to like. I just said it. So, you know the drill. Ta-ta.